Now you've learned how to run and schedule reports using the Data Warehouse portal, as well as previewing several of the commonly used finance reports. If you have any questions on the content of these videos or the results of any reports, please contact dw.usersupport@yale.edu for assistance.